Feels like I'm on holiday.
Yeats Ridge Hut.
Going to Mungo. Nice and sunny, so hopefully it'll be good. Moment of sound fade.
But I never really noticed that I
need it. Just had a nice little bit of steep tussock in scrub pulling. Not sure if we took the right route.
I wish that I had not seen this world that
we're doing something pretty crazy for us. It's not wraps, it's crackers. My god.
Descended the night entirely.
Alright, here we are. Almost at the stream. Fuck the stream.
In a long distance state of mind, I can fight in a bird of paradise.
The last climb to the hut.
To be okay with this world as it is. And if I could talk that fast, I would.
Crossing across the river somewhere.
Somebody fit my car.
The river, this landslide across the river has pushed the river over and possibly washed out the old route. I said that it was boulder hopping. Oh, not boulder hop down there.
And if I could feel my crown, I bet somebody take me back. Just my luck, I found a place high amongst the constellations.
It's the hut.
Can I call
we
you
made
up?
It.
I've been meaning to tell you all about the exchange.
In the Bluff Hut, sending out the rain. It's living the dream, fried rat.
What a struggle can do.
How are you feeling?
Under fire.
It's a Bluff Hut.
I'll just show you the view.
Looking down to the Hokitika Valley. Walking up on Gerard Peak. Looks like easy going from a distance, but it's actually pretty shit. Here's the Spaniard holes.
There's a second key.
At 1700 meters, there's the summit there. Even and a little bit to the east.
Here I am on the low peak of Gerard Peak. 20, 30 something on the main divide.
On the summit of Gerard Peak. We came from that low peak over there. This isn't a nice place to be.
Now
I'm
gonna go find Mary.
And here's Mary. Leaving the little bivvy we stayed in last night, Frew Saddle Biv, and heading down into the Whitcombe Valley. How's your hair feeling?
It's feeling good. Feeling clean.
Second farmland.